Batocera 31 has arrived. Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Batocera Nation. So I'm sure that most of you have already heard, Batocera 31 finally came out on June 18, yesterday, as of this recording. And I know a lot of you are excited about what's new in Batocera 31. So this video, we're going to cover some of the new features that have been added to Batocera 31. It's not going to be an exhaustive list, but we're going to cover some of the highlights for Batocera 31. So first thing is first. Finally, we finally got Splash Video Intro for Pi 4 users, as well as for PC users, 64-bit. Something a lot of you have been asking me about, and finally has been introduced for Batocera 31. Furthermore, the good news is that you can use a number of Splash Video. In fact, as part of my intro today, you saw the default Splash Video for Batocera 31. You don't have to stick with that one. It's impressive, but you don't have to stick with that one. You can pick whatever you want. And not only that, you can also pick a number of them, and it will randomly pick a video every time it loads up. And indeed, there's a bunch of Splash videos that you can download from YouTube. And you just type Batocera Splash Video on YouTube, and you can get them, and you can download them. So you might want to start downloading them. I will be providing a tutorial real soon, okay? Another addition we have to Batocera 31 is that we finally have Xbox emulation using this emulator. You can see there from their website that approximately 58% of the games are playable. Okay, 2% or 17 games are absolutely perfect. They run flawlessly. And indeed, this is going to be one of the first tutorials I'm going to provide within the next few days. So be on the lookout. If you're not a subscriber, you might want to consider subscribing so you won't miss when this video comes out, okay? Besides Xbox emulation, we also have Future Pinball. Finally, we have pinball emulation from Future Pinball. And you can see there from their website, there's a number of tables that you can download all for free. Look at that. They all look gorgeous. Beautiful, just beautiful. And we'll be able to download all these for use in Batocera. Gorgeous. So if you love pinball, you're going to love Batocera 31. All right. Again, after I provide my Xbox tutorial, I'm going to be working on this one as well. All right. We also have a new handheld game console that have been added to Batocera 31, Watara Supervision. And for those who don't know, it's a little monochrome handheld. Okay. So that's been added to Batocera 31. We also have Flat Pack. For those who don't know, this allows you to install Linux apps into Linux systems. So this will also now allow us to finally install Linux apps within Batocera 31. Looking forward to that as well. For Citra, turns out one new feature for Citra is that we now have custom textures that you can use for Citra, okay? For Pi 4 users, you now have the option of overclocking your Pi 4, assuming, of course, you have a heatsink and a fan. So that's something that's been added to Batocera 31. We now have the option of using Gamecube adapters within Batocera. Okay. For Rock Pro 64, turns out that your nano computer has now been fully upgraded to 64-bit. Melon DS has been now added to Android Go Advance as well as Android Go Super. For 8-bit DO gamepad user, it turns out that X input has finally been fixed within Batocera 31. Besides that, I also want to highlight a few more things. They've added some standalone bezels. They've also added libretto shaders for Vulkan. They've added gamepad battery indicator. They've added a long press for your gamepad. So if you hold down your A button, you will see some menu options. They've added a file browser when editing games metadata. They've added Lightgun Arcade Auto Collection, and have also managed to fix some resolution issues they've had in the past. And finally, all the emulators have been updated to some of the latest versions, okay? So all of this and much more is found in Batocera 31. As you can imagine, Batocera 31 is going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait to do the tutorials for Batocera 31. One last thing before we wrap up, and that is, for those who don't know, I have a new website. And that one's going to allow you to look at our videos. Everything is organized in a way that's going to make a lot of sense, especially for newcomers, okay? It's going to be much easier for you to try to locate different tutorials, okay? All right? And there's also here a page for useful tips. And of course, I also have here my product reviews for the different systems out there. More will be added. And there's also some useful links here. And a way for you to contact us as well. All right. We also have a Discord server for those who don't know. Okay. So I'll take a look at our website and I will continue to make more videos. Okay. Again, if you're not a subscriber, you might want to consider subscribing. If you like this video, please go ahead and like it. That would really help me out with the YouTube algorithms. And I've got more videos coming up real soon. Thank you for watching Batocera Nation, and I'll see you next time. Bye.